goes inside. Whitney, oh, Looney slams it with two hands.
Let's go.
He'll take it.
Fires a deep three. Hits.
100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard. Whether it's the beat of the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else.
Right side three nutter. On the left, Gaines. They'll give him that open look. This time he knocks it down.
He knows how to work with wood. He's got making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name.
Sophomore versus Senegal.
Welcome to the Big East.
He's leaving proof. Let him rock in the booth.
Nutter left alone, so he'll fire the three. It's good. You can't leave Nutter alone from there. Here's Gause left side for three. It's good. Oh, Gause getting three on the perimeter.
Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note. He writes every line, and I've seen him at work. And that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Copeland, the steal, has Nutter with him. Instead, it's a trailer. Laing to the basket.
Laing showing some hot.
In 7 seconds ahead to Copeland. Copeland down the left side. Lead to Whitney, who slams it in with 3 seconds to go in the half.
Number three, but Copeland straight down the lane and hits the banker.
Big time drive that time by Copeland.
Nutter with his fourth three of the night. A nice combination once again by the Pirates.
Nutter gets it, shoot. That's a career high with his fifth three of the night.
Defense extends out. That leaves him open inside. And the finish by Palmer.
Kick out Laing, he'll fire up a three, it's good! 3-on-3, Copeland goes in the air, hands off to the trailing Cruzado, lays it up and in!
A turnover. Laing will take it himself to the trailer. Whitney for the slam. Inside 11 minutes. Three on the way from Copeland, and he buries it. Nutter hits a three. And Seton is absolutely on fire.
Again, congratulations to all of our seniors, Jim Porton, Donald Copeland, Kelly Whitney, ladies and gentlemen, their family and friends. And we will deeply miss all three of them.